like strangling someone in real life is not like strangling someone on television. So when I tried to strangle Wendy Barabow, I strangled her so hard she wouldn't die that my fingers cramped up and I had to unleash my grip. And once I uncramped my fingers, I had to reapply my strangulation hold until she was dead. But when I had unleashed my grip, she had writhing around and gurgling and moaning half dead and half alive before he finished her off.